Just four missed tackles according to the coaching.